Actually, I noticed a lot of such similar videos on YouTube about Delhi, Mumbai, etc., etc. So I was like, why not make one for our lovely city of Tempu?
Zor se bolo Jai Mata Di, sare bolo Jai Mata Di, zor se bolo Jai Mata Di. Zor se bolo Jai Mata Di. Aur zor se bolo Jai Mata Di. Jai Mata Di, Jai Mata Di. Aur zor se Jai Mata Di.
Jai Mata Di.
Aur zor se Jai
Mata Di.
Aur zor se
Jai Mata Di. Jai Mata Di. Jai Mata Di. Jai Mata Di. Jai Mata Di.
Inme to mata aa gayi hai.
Hi, my name is Anshita Kaul and I'm a YouTuber and a stand-up comedian. And this is my third attempt to do this intro because there's a lot of noise around. I am from Jammu and Kashmir and I have lived in a lot of different places, but I live in Germany at the moment and I'm visiting Jammu to celebrate Shivratri with my family. I am also an engineer by qualification because wo hamare desh ka national profession hai. Lekin, after studying engineering and then working in IT for almost 5 years, I quit the corporate world and I was exploring what I really am good at and what I can do, and I found out that I'm really good at talking, and then I decided to take up any job that comes along my way that makes me talk more. So now I freelance as a tour guide, I'm a public speaker, I host events, and I also do comedy, and I have a YouTube channel where I make funny videos. So this is my life so far now, and it's been great. It's been a great journey. I still have a long way to go, but some of my relatives still cannot fathom the idea that I quit engineering and a high-paying corporate job to make jokes for a living. So basically, I'm a Kashmiri Pandit woman, and most Kashmiris are engineers, and I also did my engineering because I really didn't know what I wanted to do. So I just did engineering because that's how most people do engineering, because they don't really know ki unko kya karna hai life mein. To hum pehle engineering karte hain, fir hum figure out karte hain hume kya karna hai. Engineering ki, engineering ke baad 5 saal IT mein bhi job kiya, and then I tried working in different fields. Like I did development, QA, performance engineering, consulting, and sari cheeze karne ke baad I realized that this is not for me. And that's why when I moved to Germany, I quit my IT job and I decided to take a break and decide ki kya karna hai, kaise karna hai, explore karte hai thoda sa. And it was during that time I was learning German as a language and for my integration course living in Germany. So mere paas zyada time nahi tha to do a full time job, so I just did a part time job as a tour guide, and I completely fell in love with public speaking and, you know, being in the presence of so many different kinds of people and making them laugh and telling stories. And I realized that this is one of my strengths, that I'm a good storyteller. I make funny points, and this is how I kind of all, you know, transcended into maybe I should start my channel. I always wanted to have a YouTube channel, but aisa mera koi plan nahi tha to become a YouTuber. Just wanted to have a channel, or I used all that confidence that I gained from doing public speaking and working as a tour guide, and I just started my YouTube channel. But YouTube channel pe abhi kya video banaya wo samajh nahi aa raha tha, and I did a lot of YouTube tutorials, went the old school way, sare tutorials padhe hai, pure notes banaye ki kya kar sakte hain, kya naya add kar sakte hain. And after a lot of research, I realized ki YouTube pe funny Kashmiri videos nahi hai, especially there's no woman making funny Kashmiri videos. So I thought that might be something interesting, and then I did a lot of research about what is the one video that every YouTuber has made, and it made me realize that every YouTuber has a video about their mothers, and that made me kind of curious about the fact that ki YouTube pe kuch funny hai kya for Kashmiri mothers, and there wasn't anything. So I was like, yeah, this is going to be my first video. Aur maine wo video banaya, bahut hi simple video tha. It was not technically aesthetic or kuch nahi tha, phone pe shoot kiya tha. There was not even a script at that point. I just called my mom and I asked her to speak to me for 1 hour. and I just made notes ki unhone kya kya bola, which sounded funny to me in my head. Then I called my mother-in-law and asked her to speak to me for 1 hour. और मैंने ऐसे थोड़ा research करके I just you know एक rough script बनाया, video shoot किया, upload कर दिया and I slept. And the next morning I woke up and it was all over the place and people were loving it, sharing it, and that made me realize, oh, people really want to see this more. So I, for next 2 years, I made a lot of funny Kashmiri videos and covered a lot of different topics, did a lot of satires. जो चीज़ें मुझे अच्छी लगती है कश्मीरी कल्चर के बारे में बात की, जो चीज़ें मुझे अच्छी नहीं लगती है उसमें सरकाज़म किया, और जो चीज़ें मेरे को बिल्कुल ही पसंद नहीं है उस पर बहुत सोशल कॉमेंट्री भी की, जिसकी वजह से मुझे अभी भी कश्मीरी शादियों में अंकल कॉर्नर करके पकड़ते और बोलते ये नहीं बोलना चाहिए बेटा, वो नहीं बोलना चाहिए. बट या इट वॉज, दिस इज़ हाउ आई डिस्कवर्ड कॉमेडी. एंड आफ्टर दैट आई started doing stand-up comedy, which is life form of comedy, and of course being a Kashmiri, it is a very important part in my art. And yeah, so this is how I switched from engineering to YouTube to now stand-up. Queens of Comedy was my first time doing stand-up comedy ever. So Queens of Comedy happened to me, like I said, मैं YouTube कर रही थी और मैं मेरी एक subscriber base बन गई थी. So every time I would come back to Every time I would come to India, I would do a small meet and greet with my YouTube subscribers, and I was doing a meet and greet in Pune, where one of the subscribers, he suggested that why don't I try stand-up comedy, and wahan pe ek open mic ho raha tha, and I just, aise for the fun of it, I went there, wrote some 4 minutes of jokes and just went there, and I was the only girl on the lineup. It was a competition and I won that competition. It went really well. I spoke about Kashmir, Kashmiri stereotypes, and मेरे दिमाग में ये था कि मैं इसका एक वीडियो बना के अपने YouTube पर डाल दूँगी because I have a YouTube channel. But few months later, I really enjoyed that experience of doing comedy live. It's another thrill. और फिर जब मैं when I went back to Germany, I started making plans about how I want to come back to India for some time and try stand-up live. And I was preparing for it, but then there was a audition for this show called Queens of Comedy that was going on, and I had this one video of one open mic that I had done, and maine wo video bhej diya and I got in, and then I directly landed in Mumbai, and I realized that I made a big mistake because stand up is so different from YouTube. Sketch comedy and live comedy, stand up comedy are two different things. I had zero idea about stand up, and I basically my first time doing stand up was on national television through this show. So even though I would say I'm a better comedian now, but back then because of the show I learned about stand up comedy from day one and from the experts in the industry. Soon after I did the show Queens of Comedy, and I did stand up for a few months. I really loved the art form, and I know I was in India and I was going to visit home. It kind of occurred to me that we should have a show in Jammu, and I wanted to create an open mic scene, a comedy scene in Jammu. So I organized the first ever open mic of Jammu 3 years ago, and it was a great success. There were about 70 people who showed up, which is a very big number for a comedy show, especially if it's happening for the first time, like an open mic kind of a show. And I had a great time, and there were some people who performed as well. Some of them still perform. Most of them could not continue because of whatever reason. But after that, like I, you know, the people I connected with in that open mic, I remained in touch with them, even though I don't live in Jammu anymore. But I always am in touch with them, and now there are a lot of collectives like Vocal Boat, Pause Tribe. Like, you know, these groups, they're trying to keep the comedy scene alive in Jammu. It is very difficult without internet because all of these events, they need internet to reach out to the youth so that more people can come and join these shows. But mujhe aisa lagta hai ki Jammu mein bahut talent hai aur Jammu mein bahut zarurat hai for people to laugh and relax a little bit. So I think if we need internet, that is basic, like we need internet for sure. And also, like, द मोर शोज यू विल डू, लाइक कोई भी जगह का कॉमेडी सीन वैसे ही इवॉल्व होता है, लाइक यू नो यू हैव टू कीप डूइंग अ लॉट ऑफ दीज ओपन माइक स्मॉल इवेंट्स एंड अंटिल इट बिकम्स अ कल्चर, अंटिल इट बिकम्स अ पार्ट ऑफ योर यू नो कि आज मूवी देखने जाना है और आज कॉमेडी देखने जाना है. इट हैज़ टू बिकम लाइक दैट एंड फॉर दैट इट हैज़ टू बी कंसिस्टेंट. सो आई थिंक बहुत टैलेंट है, बहुत पोटेंशियल है, बहुत मार्केट है, बहुत पैसा है. All we need is internet and maybe people showing up more on these events. I think we can have a really good comedy scene in Jammu. But I think two of my videos are very, like, I'll tell about the Kashmiri videos. From the Kashmiri videos, I think my favorite video is two of them. One is the Zamtur, which is the son-in-law. It's a satirical sketch on how the son-in-laws in our culture are treated like gods, and it's super annoying. And after I made that video, I was like, before that, whenever I used to make a Kashmiri video, I would be sarcastic, as I'm a comedian, but not many people would get the sarcasm. They would find it funny, so they would not learn anything from it. But Zamtur ka jo maine sarcasm use kiya tha, it reached people, it actually reached people, and I could see the effects of it. Like, in fact, mere khud ke ghar mein, like, you know, when my husband would visit my parents, of course my mom is conditioned to not let him inside the kitchen, or you know, but my husband is very independent. He used to make his, like, usko aadat hai apni coffee khud banane ki, and he doesn't like it, like usko acha lagta apni coffee khud banane ke liye, to wo kitchen mein ghus raha tha coffee banane ke liye, my mom just got up, was like nah. Right, and suddenly my dad was like, oh, tune iska video nahi dekha hai, to and then she stopped, she's like okay, right. And then lot of people have written to me about like how they have shown this video to their parents or their in-laws, and they have dialed down a little bit on their craziness of, like, you know, zamtur ghar mein aa jata hai ya son-in-law ghar mein aa jata hai to aise pagal ho jate hai sabki pata nahi kya ho gaya karke. So I think that is one of my favorite videos. And the second one is Kashmiri cheap thrills, which is where I speak about that how कश्मीरियों के लिए सबसे सस्ती खुशी इज़ बत्ता और मंजहाक खाना जामदूद के साथ, विच इज़ राइस एंड दिस ग्रीन लीफी वेजिटेबल वी हैव, इट्स आर स्टेपल डाइट, एंड आई मेड अ पैरडी आउट ऑफ इट, एंड लॉट ऑफ पीपल, समटाइम्स पीपल रिकग्नाइज मी एंड दे सिंग, स्टार्ट सिंगिंग दैट सॉन्ग टू मी, एंड दिस लाइक आई लव मंजहाक, लाइक यू नो एज इफ आई एम टेकिंग अटेंडेंस, लाइक आई लव मंजहाक, एंड इट्स अ वेरी ग्रेट फीलिंग. So many people have sent me videos of their children singing that song, because otherwise they would not be that interested in learning Kashmiri, because बच्चों पे already यार हिंदी सीखो, इंग्लिश सीखो, उसके बाद अभी हर स्कूल में आ जाती है एक फॉरेन लैंग्वेज सीखो, अब उनको अपनी मदर टंग भी सीखनी है. कश्मीरी इज़ अ डिफिकल्ट लैंग्वेज टू लर्न, स्पेशली अगर घर में नहीं बोल रहे हो, बट बिकॉज ऑफ दैट सॉन्ग, लाइक यू नो स्मॉल किड्स आर ट्राइंग टू स्पीक कश्मीरी सो दैट देयर पेरेंट्स आर फीलिंग वेरी प्राउड, तो मुझे वो वीडियो भेजते, देखो हमारे बच्चे कश्मीरी में गाना गा रहे हैं आपका. सो आई थिंक दोज आर माई टू फेवरेट वीडियोज. But I also have a talk show series on my YouTube channel. It's called Kehwa on the Couch, which is a long form content where I invite guests from different fields and I speak with them at length about life, death and everything in between. And I, as a person, like, I can't do small talk. I love long conversations. So I'm very deeply connected with that project, even though not many people like that project, because it's not like a lot of fun always. But those are my favorites on YouTube. And one more video, which is I made a parody remake of Sona Kitna Sona Hai on which was also very successful. So yeah, I think these are few of my favorite videos on YouTube. I mean, I don't know, like, yaar, I don't think I'm like that qualified or us level pe hoon main ki kisi ko main aur message dungi, but everybody has their own experiences, but speaking from my personal experiences, I think one does not want to become an artist only to become famous, because I personally feel fame and wealth are two very shitty values to grow old with in life, because fame or paisa kabhi bhi aa sakta hai, kabhi bhi ja sakta hai. You become an artist because you are an artist, you love creating content or you love creating art, whatever your art is. So if you want to become an artist, if you are an upcoming artist, if you are a struggling artist, and you only, if you're only focusing on earning money out of your art, unfortunately hamari society aisi hai ki abhi arts mein itna paisa nahi hai, and that also discourages people from pursuing it. I would say educate yourself, कोई भी आर्ट फॉर्म हो, अब हम जस्ट लाइक वी लिव इन द 21st सेंचुरी, इंटरनेट की वजह से यू कैन एजुकेट योर सेल्फ अबाउट एनी आर्ट फॉर्म. आई थिंक आप उसमें और स्किल्ड हो सकते हो, बट एट द सेम टाइम ट्राई टू सपोर्ट योर सेल्फ फाइनेंशियली. डोंट बी फाइनेंशियली डिपेंडेंट ऑन एनी वन वाइल यू आर परस्यूइंग योर आर्ट. अगर तुम्हारी ग्रोथ उस वजह से थोड़ी स्लो है, इट्स फाइन, बट एज लॉन्ग एज इट्स स्टेडी एंड यू आर नॉट डिपेंडेंट फाइनेंशियली ऑन एनी वन एल्स, यू विल बी मोर फ्री इन योर हेड स्पेस टू क्रिएट योर आर्ट. तो यू डोंट हैव टू बी लाइक बहुत करना है बहुत जल्दी. टेक योर टाइम, सबका अपना अपना एक टाइम लाइन होता है. एंड या आई मीन जस्ट टेक केयर, लाइक यू नो यू हैव टू सपोर्ट योर पैशन एंड आफ्टर अ पॉइंट यू हैव टू ट्रीट योर पैशन एज अ डे जॉब. आप यू कांट वेट फॉर इंस्पिरेशन टू कम एंड मोटिवेट यू. यू हैव टू कीप वर्किंग एवरी डे, डू समथिंग और दी अदर टू बी रेलिवेंट एंड टू बी इन द बिजनेस, टू कीप अर्निंग मनी एंड कीप सपोर्टिंग योर सेल्फ एंड ऑल्सो क्रिएट आर्ट. लाइक डोंट गेट स्ट्रेस्ड बिकॉज ऑफ द मनी, बिकॉज मनी बहुत बहुत यू नो हाउ इट्स लाइक इट्स अ वेरी वॉट इज दैट वर्ड, आई फॉरगॉट दैट वर्ड, लाइक जैसे it's it will evaporate, it can evaporate very easily, like you know it will come and go and you will not even know it. So don't attach yourself to the idea of earning money through art. Yes, you should, that is the dream we all artists want to learn and earn from our art, but us pe hellbent mat raho. keep creating and keep loving the process and get better with your art. We'll be right back.